At the royal feast for Persia won by Philip's warlike son. Aloft in awful state, the godlike hero sat on his imperial throne. His valiant peers were placed around, their brows with roses and with myrtles bound. So should desert in arms be crowned. The lovely Thais by his side sat like a blooming eastern bride, in flower of youth and beauty's pride. Thank you. the brave, none but the brave, none but the brave deserves the fair. None but the brave, none but the brave, none but the brave deserves the fair. Trembling notes ascend the sky, and heavenly joys inspire. Thank you. Then the sweet musician song of Bacchus, ever fair and ever young, the jolly god in triumph comes. Sound the trumpets, beat the drums. Flushed with a purple grace, he shows his honest face. Now give the hautboys breath. He comes.
Thank you.
prove vain. Fought all his battles o'er again, and thrice he routed all his foes, and thrice he slew the slain. The master saw the madness rise, his glowing cheeks, his ardent eyes, and while he heaven and earth defied, changed his hand and checked his pride.
To infuse
The mighty master smiled to see that love was in the next degree. 'Twas but a kindred sound to move for pity melts the mind to love. Thank you. bubble on a hot and empty bubble. What he sung is toil and trouble on a hot and empty bubble, never ending, still beginning. Fighting still and still destroying, fighting still and still destroying. If the world be worth thy winning, if the world be worth thy winning, think, oh think, it worth enjoying. War he sung is toil and trouble. But an empty bubble, never ending, still beginning, still beginning, fighting still and still destroying, fighting still and still destroying. If the world be worth thy winning, if the world be worth thy winning, think or think it worth enjoying. Lovely Thais sits beside thee, take the good the gods provide thee. Lovely Thais sits beside thee, take the good the gods provide thee, the gods provide thee. Lovely Thais sits beside thee, take the good the gods provide thee, take the good the gods provide thee. Is toil and trouble on a but an empty bubble. What he sung is toil and trouble on a but an empty bubble, never ending, still beginning, fighting still and still destroying, fighting still and still destroying. Toil and trouble on about an empty bubble, never ending, still beginning, still beginning, fighting still and still destroying, fighting still and still destroying. If the world be worth thy winning, if the world be worth thy enjoying, think or think it worth enjoying.
sighed and looked, sighed and looked, sighed and looked, and sighed again, gazed on the fair, gazed on the fair, who passes there, and sighed and looked, and sighed again. The prince, unable to conceal his pain, gazed on the fair, gazed on the fair, gazed on the fair, gazed on the fair, who caused his care, and sighed and looked, sighed and looked, sighed and looked, and sighed again, gazed on the fair, gazed on the fair, gazed on the
and looked and sighed again, sighed.
Strike the golden lyre again. A louder yet. And yet a louder strain. Break his bands of sleep asunder. Like a rattling peal of thunder.
Raise your hands of sleep, my son, and rouse and night.
his car. How they hiss in the air, and the sparkles that flash in their eyes, and the sparkles, the sparkles that flash in their eyes, revenge in all disguise, revenge in all disguise, revenge, 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 revenge.
And unmarried dreamer.
Orpheus to his breathing flute and sounding lyre could swell the soul to rage. Oh, kindle soft desire.
Immortal to the skies, she